Hey guys, how are you guys doing today? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be unboxing my Harry Potter 20th anniversary box set. I hope you guys enjoy. This is so cool. So that's going to be one side of the things. And that's going to be the Gryffindor and Hufflepuff. And then the other side, Ravenclaw and Slytherin. And that's just the top of the box there. Let's be very careful here. I've been wanting this box set for quite a while. I'm going to show you book one, Sorcerer's Stone. In the back, and book two, Chamber of Secrets. And the back of this one has Dobby. And then on the back of this one, sorry, was Hagrid with his egg. And book three, Prisoner of Azkaban. And on the back of this one would be, looks like Professor Lupin, I think. And book four, Goblet of Fire. Now back to that one. Order of the Phoenix. This is the fifth one. The back of that one. And Half-Blood Prince. The back of that one. And the Deathly Hallows. And this is cool, guys. I just looked in here. In the inside of this box, Lord Voldemort's eyes. That is so, so cool. And on these books, if you lay them all out, they make up one big picture. I will show you one big, huge picture. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give me a like, comment down below what you guys thought of these books, and hit subscribe to see future videos. And until next time, I'll see you guys soon, and happy collecting.